all that money, millions of dollars.
70 million.
Right.
To be specific.
To end so embarrassingly.
The group that promised a third-party alternative to Joe Biden and Donald Trump officially bowed out of the presidential race that they never actually got in.
To field this ticket, No Labels was looking for a hero, and a hero never emerged.
Asked to explain the failure to launch, the group called back to the tagline. They didn't want to become a spoiler.
You know you're in trouble when The Rock said yes to live-action Moana, but said no to running for president.
And people asked him to run for president.
That's right. Okay. No, so the claim that there's some space here where there could be a centrist candidate, I mean, it does speak to, I think, what a lot of Americans are saying. At the same time, there's not, it's a fake unity ticket when it's just the word unity.
Even had they found the right personalities, Abby, where was this thing going? So I'm just not that surprised at a crash and burn.